You know, as a kid, my mother said that I was a thorough thinker. She would tell me not to touch something, and then I'd look at her, and then look at the object, and I wondered, is this worth the trouble? Sometimes, I decided, it's not worth getting in trouble for. But there were other times where I just went for it, and I thought, I'll just deal with this whooping later. Then I got older, and suddenly, nothing I wanted was worth the trouble. As life continues on, you realize that things aren't as simple as your childhood made you believe. There are a slew of problems that we didn't realize came with being older. But at the end of all those troubled waters lies one thing that we all crave: acceptance. The cruel thing about this world is that it's hard to be accepted when you stand out. So we flee from our distinctiveness just to survive.
I thought I could just do this place and tag with another place, but Circuito Magico Del Agua is way too beautiful. It gets its own video.
While I was in Peru, I was tasked with something very difficult: following the desires of my heart, despite the reasoning. And that's tough for me, because I'm the type of person that will buy something just because a company has a new label on the product. So as I was on my way back to my Airbnb, I thought about what this man has said to me who I met down in Peru. "We've got to make life worth living, my friend. If you have a goal in mind, you might as well go for it." Before I arrived in Peru, I saw a beautiful place called Circuito Magico Del Agua. And even though it wasn't a prime tourist location, it spoke to me. I tried to find every reason not to go.
This is stupid. It's just a water fountain.
With age came a hard time accepting that I want to do something just because. But I did what that man said and made life worth living. And I went to the Circuito Magico Del Agua. And when I walked in, my heart stood up and it gave me one of the tightest hugs I have ever had. And it thanked me for finally listening to what it wanted. I had neglected it for so long that it didn't believe that I cared about it anymore. I felt like a kid again. I just wanted to see what all was going on. I walked through the tunnel of water and it was fantastic. And kids kept putting their hands on the water and getting me wet. And as much as I wanted to be mad, I couldn't. Because I found myself doing the exact same thing. I couldn't figure out what this feeling was. It was freeing. Suddenly, I found myself sitting down on a bench with my right hand umbrellaed over my eyes, trying to hide tears that were streaming down my face.
"Hey, Ryan, what's wrong?"
"I am happy." I had come face to face with so many regrets in my life because of my need to provide a reason for doing what I like. But for the first time since I was a child, I decided that my desires outweighed my need for acceptance. Everything in life so far had told me that "I just want to try" isn't a good enough reason to do something. But for the first time, I was noticing that isn't true. I can go after what speaks to my heart, and I'll be the happiest person in the world. Adulting requires patience, because the one thing our hearts are waiting for is to find that childlike spirit once again. Because every day, children live with no regrets. We need to stay true to who we are, because we're living for us. And while at Circuito Magico Del Agua, I was proud of myself for taking the time to treat me well. And for a bonus, you can choose to stick around and see this cool water show that blew me away.
Thank you. siento, lo siento.